nagsimula sa audition, umabot sa callback, pero gaano man kalayo ang narating nila sa kompetisyong ito, pinaka-importante pa rin ang makarating sa Final 14. May recommendations na nga ba ang mga experts?
So ladies, ayan, na-impress ako kay Vanessa. Si Naomi. Pero medyo mga attitude, medyo watch-watch lang ng konti. Pero sa musicality, ito yung mga mabibilis mag-pick up. So si Vanessa, si Naomi, si Sarah, si Zeril, at saka si Mitch. Ito, may potential talaga. I was quite impressed. Malaking potential si Piero, si MJ, Key! Pero may mga ginagaya sila mga bosses. Eh, wala pa silang ay sariling identity. Tapos si Seth, si Adam, and then si Khalid. Yes?
I think this is a good batch. Dahil marami talagang gwapo at magaganda. Pero alam naman natin, yung pagiging gwapo at maganda ay hindi enough. Kailangan ang personality, kailangan pakikisama sa tao, kung paano siya makipag-usap, paano siya sumunod, and everything. Doon na yan lalabas later on. But in totality, I'm happy. Okay naman sila.
I'm so pleased na very receptive, very positive yung energy ng mga bata. They're all very willing. Diba? Parang, mag-feel mo talaga yung enthusiasm, and that's just really exciting for me kasi lahat ng tinuturo ko, ina-absorb lang talaga nila. Very good student.
In the good side, I would remember Rocco. I would remember maybe Ian. I would remember Steven. It's okay.
Right.
Enzo probably is. The girls, Fianca, Diva, Janelle. Zirel. Zirel looks promising. MJ, can I hold back on that thought?
Unang-una, tumatak sa akin was Diva. Si Diva na ang ganda ng eksena with Rye. Tumatak din si Vanessa. Tumatak din sa akin si Naomi. Because she was sick all day. And pagkatapos, tinawag ko lang siya to do the improv, and she willingly did it, kahit na masama ang pakiramdam niya. And yun nga, nag-iba yung itsura niya while she was doing the scene. Of course, sa mga lalaki, Ian was good in his exercise. Si Seth was also good. Si Edward, at a certain point, umokay siya during the latter part of his scene.
Ito na ang huling gabing makasama natin ang Top 28. Because tomorrow night, only half of them will continue their journey in pursuit of stardom. Makikilala niya ng Final 14 bukas, live with Dennis and Carla. This is Starstruck 5, Dream...